Hi, this is the prop room. Getting ready for rehearsal of the Scottish show. I'm not sure what our viewing audience feels about the superstition. I personally am not a big fan of it. I don't think that it really exists, but I'm not going to say it because I don't want to jinx anybody. Maybe that means I do believe it exists, or maybe I'm just being very sensitive to other people. As you're going to hear, my name is being called. I'm a very popular person. So I'm just going to go set this blood into another room full of costumes, which is probably the best place for it because it won't be messy. And then that's where they'll go in and they'll dip and get bloody, because you can't do Macbeth without blood, right? You can't do Macbeth without blood. Okay.
What he does is he just lets that affect him, and he takes it on, and he go ahead.
Yes.
45 minutes.
Thank
please.
You.
Please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Dude, that's all.
That's all.
Okay, great.
What? What are you laughing about?
I don't know really how to say it, but it just feels cool knowing that I know more than all these adults. Then you can just ask. This, like, when was Shakespeare born?
William Shakespeare was born in 1564.
Mm-hmm. Now that's almost like cheating, isn't it?
It is cheating.
This is the very painting of your view. This is the air drawn down.
Combat, so no one's gonna get cut.
Yeah.
Although the danger of being hurt is always present. Right? Always present.